Dead! Wide 80!
We've seen quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we? Under pressure, and down he goes. They sack him back at the 36.
Two sacks last week, another one right here. He's been unblockable lately, and I think that goes all the way back to not just his offseason, but the film study he's been doing during the week, because I think he's found matchups that he likes, and he's capitalizing.
And a few times, he's even defeated double teams. He doesn't care at this point.
Hey, here we go.
Jags now have to deal with a third and long after that sack.